know there's a guy down the road. He's built this track down there. It's a dirt bike guy. I think he rides nationals or something. He's got a pretty sweet track, a lot of big jumps. So maybe we can go down there and check it out.
We got one.
Are you going to call him?
Gotcha.
Are you going to call
him? Yeah, we'll call him.
See a track. Must be back in the woods.
Hopefully we get some good footage though.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Know how it's you. You couldn't handle that shit on strong.
Yeah. see the path that lies in front of you. This is real fear of death in my hand. And now I've got to drink my place. Get up, get up, get out. No one can tell me why. Stronger, no one to be that will not ever let you down. My beliefs make my peace in the sand. Speak for me.
Sure, anyone, something wicked in the way. Anyone, anyone, can you hear me?
I got something in the pond. Blew the berm and ended up in the pond. That's about the extent of it.
Fourth one to go in the water. In
3 days?
Really? think built that track?
I don't know, they're good.
Yeah, it was a nice track. Damn kid, he kicked you out.
That was so funny when that guy freaked out.
Yeah, that guy's a hater, man.
I don't know what his problem was.
Yeah. Oh, I suppose.
Awesome ride now.
We're riding on his track. We'd be pretty good.
Oh, shit, dude. Us.
What?
Yeah, he was serious.
He's a really good call.
Did you turn that camera off? Is that working?
Okay.
What's up, guys? What's up?
Promise,
you're riding Frank's
property?
I think
he died
in mine. Yeah. He did mine? Oh. Well, why would he call me? That's why I'm here.
Maybe his wife was mad.
Yeah. I don't think it was wife. He sounded pretty pissed off. Right. So I'm going to have to take your bikes.
No, you can't take our bikes.
We won't ride there again, man. We won't
go back. No, it doesn't make a difference.
We can't.
It's the law. We're going to have to take the bikes.
Oh,
we're going to impound
on.
Them.
Just for trespassing?
You got to be
just
kidding
for trespassing,
me.
Yes.
Hey, man, I'm not going to let you take my bike.
Well, we're going to take it.
I don't know how we feel about that.
Well, that's what the record's here for, guys.
Oh.
Take that one. Well, no, just have a seat, guys. Just have a
bike?
Seat. Yes. He's going to take your bike. Just have a seat. Just have a seat.
Yeah.
Relax. You'll get it back maybe
we'll
in 2 weeks.
Back. We'll get it back.
I need
2 weeks
this weekend.
5 points this weekend.
2 weeks.
You better be careful with that.
I don't want that old guy riding my bike.
Yeah, right.
You want to put it on?
You don't need to go to the rest.
Those complaints will be signed if you're back in that property again.
Hold it back.
Right now we're just impounding.
Get that chain off my bumper!
This ain't right.
He's gonna scratch my bumper all off. What are you guys keeping the impound or is this guy gonna have it?
There ain't. It's all locked up.
They're gonna be in an impound?
Locked
yeah.
up?
Here's the impound.
It's locked up. It's actually a gated area that's locked up. It's open. They're gonna get wet.
How tall are the fences?
8-10 feet.
Do you really
What's your
have
date
to take
of birth?
Your names down?
What's your date of birth?
I don't.
You don't remember when you were born?
No.
Yesterday was my
Come
birthday.
Come on, don't be a wise guy about this stuff. Just give me the information I'm asking for.
My name is Tyler Blessing.
Date of birth?
2685.
Patrick Brown.
Junior. Date of birth?
Junior. 6/12/78.
Damn, you're like, what, 30?
Well, just so you guys know, just call headquarters. Be able to get the bikes in about 2 weeks.
Yeah, as soon as they pay for it.
Well, you gotta pay the towing bill too.
How much are we gonna have to pay? Because
$150 a piece.
Piece?
What?
That's
what?
That's
a piece.
What? Hey, hey, what you got?
You don't like it? Don't pick it up. It's $5 a day for every day it sits.
I thought
it won't sit very long, buddy. I can guarantee you that.
You guys charge $11.
Yeah, we got $11 on our charges also.
A day.
So 2 weeks. So you got 14 days times 11.
Like
figure
it out. A lot of money.
We don't have.
We ride.
Oh. All
right. You guys just get out of here.
Yeah.
Don't tell me where to go, pal.
This is
you're not welcome, man. This is private property.
This is I might just come throw your car away. How you like that? Man,
the hell are
what
we
are we gonna do with High Point, man?
We're gonna get this that weekend. Back tonight.
Let's go get that shit.
Can it be that it hurts so much? Who am I? See you.
that's insane. But you should go get a ticket. Yeah. How'd you land on the bars?
He landed just like that.
Like
no,
this?
I landed like this. The handlebars were here.
Oh.
Oh,
you did a bar hop?
I was doing a McMets.
Oh.
And then
then
hand was still here, and I landed on the handlebars.
His leg, yeah. Oh. The inside of your leg.
Oh, oh
God. Trying to do McMets again, and didn't. I have no idea what happened.
So what do you think? You got a possible broken wrist?
Probably. Yeah. Hurts like hell.
We're in trouble hunting gators. It's just not a good deal. We got the cops here. Been playing with too many gators.
Got it. You don't expect it.
The power lines are connecting to our bikes and shocking the hell out of us.
Oh, no way, man.
Isn't that crazy?
I'm out of here.
There.
There's usually only one. I mean, as long as he opens
about,
up the
like,
gate
dogs
for you guys,
or anything in the gate?
I have never seen any. So, but then again, I really don't hang around the impound yard too much. So
we're hoping. You're not really hoping.
Well, here's the deal. You can pull up over here, and there's a hill that looks down over that. So we'll get up here and we'll check it out. We'll see what's going on. You know how many cops are there.
A little bit.
Check it all out. See where our bikes are at, and then go for it. I mean, it's all or nothing. We gotta get those things out.
Yeah, tonight.
Tonight.
Okay, let's go.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Let's go. It's right on this hill.
bikes.
Alright, here we go. Hope this works.
Good luck.
Hey, officer. Oh, I got my Ford truck in there. I had something I left in the bed, so if I get it out real quick.
Sure. Somebody called earlier?
Yep.
Correct. Yeah, let me open up the gate. Okay.
Take a ride with me now.
Pat, we're gonna get you out of here, bud.
Hey, come on, help me out.
Sit off.
Stop.
right, Jason? You all right? Okay. You okay, bud? You all right?
What happened, man?
Don't really remember. The next, I guess I tried to triple and come up a little short. What they told me.
Went big though, man. It's pretty sick.
Is it?
Yeah, pretty sick.
That's cool. Yeah, I guess I broke my finger off and they put it back on with a pin or something. So.
Did you get a chance to see your insides?
Oh yeah, it's cool. They had laid it wide open for me, sent in the emergency room. So.
Nothing but a day's work, right?
That's about it. So, I'll be back. I'll definitely be back.